some more breaking news this morning. West Allis police, fire, and Milwaukee hazmat crews have streets in a neighborhood blocked off. Let's take a live look near 68th and Mitchell. Hazmat teams were called to that area very early this morning, and police not yet saying what prompted this response, but 68th Street has been blocked off in this neighborhood since around 2 o'clock this morning. We'll be posting updates on WISN.com and on the 12 News mobile app as soon as those updates come into our newsroom. But for now, Tama, let's send it back to you.